Potato late blight is an important disease that occurs in several regions of the United States and Canada. It is a very infamous disease that caused the Irish famine back in the mid-1800s.
This disease, it thrives in wet conditions and in temperatures around 60 degrees to 80 degrees Fahrenheit. The reproductive capabilities of this pathogen allow for infection to reach epidemic levels if not kept under control. In the right conditions, this pathogen, it reproduces spores on infected plant tissue, and it quickly spreads throughout a crop due to natural factors like rain and wind. The first symptoms of late blight appear as water-soaked spots on the edges of the lower canopy and the lower leaves. These spots, though, they quickly enlarge and they develop a yellow halo as the disease progresses. On tubers, these symptoms manifest as large, irregular dark spots. And when cut open, the tuber tissue is water-soaked and reddish-brown in color.
Infection that takes place at one site can spread to a neighboring site very fast. So the growers have to be alert, scouting the fields and implementing the programs required to stop the disease from the get-go. A preventative program is the effective way of controlling this disease. You have to be ahead of the disease and not play catch-up with this, because it can spread pretty rapidly and completely devastate that whole field, and sometimes the neighboring fields too.
Orondis Opti fungicide, it combines oxithiopiperlin with chlorothalonil to offer control that you can rely on under heavy pressure. These two active ingredients are also an important component of fungicide-resistant management strategies. For late blight control in potatoes, we recommend applications of Orondis Opti at row closure or first sign of disease, and once again 3 to 4 weeks prior to harvest.